At the Frankie Campbell Funeral Home, Madison Avenue and 81st Street, the crowds of mourners were smaller, the crowds of fans and curious larger. Inside, actor James Mason delivered the eulogy. He entered it this way.
It was her love of life that carried her through everything. The middle of the road was never for her, bored her. She wanted the pinnacle of excitement. If she was happy, she wasn't just happy, she was ecstatic. And when she was sadder than anybody. She had lived 80 lives in one, and yet I thought she would outlive us all. She was a great star and a great talent. For the rest of my life, I will be proud to be Judy Garland's daughter.
Then it was over, the years of joy, the years of sadness. The rose-covered casket was borne to Westchester, and to the peace that Judy Garland had sought for 47 years, but never really found. Tom Costigan, NBC News.